President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has chaired a meeting of the Security Council. The head of state addressed the meeting. Then the meeting of the Security Council continued behind closed doors.